my view, instructional analysis should always establish the specific gaps in the non-master performers' enabling knowledge and skills per output and task set, and their impact, high, medium, or low, that those gaps have on the required performance, tasks, and outputs.